Okay, let's begin the tour of Mom and Dad's new bathroom. Almost done. Let's see, what can we find here? Ooh, look, that needs to be fixed. But here's the tile work, done completely with blue painter's tape. Looks good though. Let's see if we can get this thing better here. There's that stuff. So far it looks like he's doing a pretty good job. Down here, and there's a handrail for Dad, and another handrail. Move back here, zoom in. That's looking good, and the shower head. And look at that. Bit here. Oh look, there's a place for all the water to go. And there's the transitional area between the tub and the tile floor. There's a heat registry that Beth hates because they never had one when she was here. And you will look up, what's up? What's up? Oop. New exhaust fan. Oop. A light fixture without a light bulb. It's over here. There is the new vanity without the top on it. Zoom in a little bit better. Mom likes the horizontal stripes. There's the new sink. Oh, it's not there. Oh, wait. That's the fixture for the sink. Here's the medicine cabinet. So it looks like from a distance. Nice and mirrory. Let's see what happens when we go over to this corner. What do we see? There's a crack. Oh no. Yeah, well, the guy's going to get a new one and replace that because it's cracked. Let's see what else is going on here. Oop, they don't look like they're quite lined up. I'm just curious how Mom and Dad are going to, well, how Mom's going to like the new medicine cabinet, because as soon as you touch it, you get fingerprints on it. That's just for me doing a test opening and closing. I'll go back and we'll open this up. Oh, look, that's me. Very stylish. And then we'll close that one and open up the other one. Oh, 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 whoa! Nice modern hardware that needs a little adjusting. Hopefully that'll be taken care of with the new medicine cabinet. Let's go back. Close that. and we'll check out the... Oh, look, the building inspector has not showed up yet. I don't think this is up to code. Oh, well. And then I think there's one last thing to do. And that's to go to Mom's bedroom and show you the wall that's behind the bathroom where there is some minor issues. That just showed up when the guy put in the medicine cabinet. Huh. And he's not sure how that happened, but apparently he poked a hole. That's about it. Hope you like this.